Oh, that's why that button's not working. I'm on the wrong window, and something else takes priority on F1s.
Hello, people!
How's everybody doing tonight? Seven's the second here. Thank y'all for stopping on in. See you at the meeting. It's good to see you. It's good to see that you're doing well. We got more Zelda in to do today. Like, we got a lot of Zelda to do. And it's always nice to know that, like, hey, I got plenty of stuff to do also. Because I keep doing this. I keep forgetting to swap this screen. It's much easier to just do it right there, but... And I could do it before the cast starts, but... Why not do it now? Oh, you guys won't be able to see this, but sure. That should turn the switch on. Yeah, buddy. That is one of the one things that would give the Switch. That is a fast turn on from a sleep mode. Nice! Oh, you're gonna love it. That's one of the nice things about Breath of the Wild is that, as far as I could tell, there's almost no difference between what you got on the Wii U version versus on the Switch version. Hello? What? Nothing's playing. That's weird. Alright, so... Let's see, last time... Last time we were doing stuff, we got to the Rito area, and we did a bunch of stuff in the Rito area. We also got, like, I don't know, like, just tons and tons of stuff. You know what? The Rito Shrine is probably the easiest to go for. There's, like, things around the side that are really easy to get too. Here we go. Hey, I don't know why my brain just tried to, like, fight me on how to pronounce your name, Ryoshin. How you doing? It's good seeing you. How are things? So last time, like I said, we found a few things. There's a shrine over there that I want to go to because I think I'm close on. So it's one of those things that you have to let you basically, the amount of, I guess, time the game will consume is, in theory, all up to you. If you want it to consume a ton of time, it can certainly consume a ton of time. Oh, I wanted to go up to that tree. But it's one of those things that if you don't let it consume all the time and you definitely make sure that you make time to do other stuff, then yeah. Oh, it's perfectly fine. I mean, I have somewhat of a social life. It's not necessarily the best social life out there, but it is a social life. Do I only need level 1? No, I need level... you know what? Full bore. Actually, can I... I have those around here, right? Where are they? There we go. Now I feel like we cruising. So we got told that if we go all the way up the mountain to that tree and then look around, we'll be able to see something. What that something is, I have no idea. Huh? What is this? Oh, there's people over here. I think. Rural in the escapades, the five stars, you got... Oh. That's not... terrible, tacos. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse, actually. But that is kind of a bullshit roll. That's not, like, what you want. Excuse me, young traveler. If I may be so bold, you do seem troubled. Perhaps a glimpse into your future holds... what your future holds would bring you comfort to your spirit. That is... I get like this every once in a while. I'm so sorry. Can I tell your fortune? Or may I tell your fortune? Now, the point is to get Camilla. I understand the point is to get Camilla. But... your luck is directed in the wrong direction, sir. Now then, let me see. I see. Oh, is this a fucking assassin? So much blindness, a deep, dark abyss drawing you in. I can't believe I fucking... you about to get him, motherfucker. I couldn't jump. Why can't I jump? I wasn't holding the trigger to jump back. That motherfucker had a silver rupee on him. Well, look at you, fancy pants. You've drawn 6 Crom S's? Jesus, man. Like, you need to focus that luck in a different direction, sir. Oh, yeah, you've probably been, Oh, no, your English is perfectly fine. I will say this, Ryoshin, if you want to catch up on VODs, all my Twitch stuff is still current. Evacuation hut notes by Sami, Duchess of the Downhill. Whenever you've come to Hebron Mountain, to shield surf the slopes, hunt treasure, just walked, you must remember, this mountain will kill you. The high accident rate on this mountain is too high to measure. Before anything else, you must dress appropriately for the weather here, not like you're heading into Hyrule Field. It's about the dangers, though. This snowy peak is really extremely beautiful. It's the ideal spot for shield surfing. I want as many people to enjoy it as possible, to enjoy seal surfing, so I'll leave behind this manual for survival on the mountain. I hope people can help enjoy Hebron Mountain. I'm going to do things behind on the mountain trails and at the base of the flags planted. If you're in trouble, spot a flag, head towards it. Hopefully some of these items will be useful to you. Someone else added notes. Selma, baby! I think I'm a better shield surfer. If I can prove it, can we get married? This total loser will never win. I didn't know what love was until I saw Selma sliding down the slopes. I can't believe you retired. Where did you go? Selma, thank you for the food! Thanks for leaving the food. I'll make good use of it in the hut. I saw some kid north of Cold Snap Hollow. I think he was pretty good at shield surfing. Selma, thanks for the food that was left here. It seriously saved my life. I'll be sure to leave some for the next person. Whoever's reading this, please take as much of the food as you need. Oh. I didn't even notice some of this stuff. Oh, but I already have a meteor rod. I'll have to remember that's there. Do I have a weapon I don't care about right now? The one Korok wants to see a One Korok kid wants to see a blizzard rod, right? So we got to keep an eye out for one of those. I mean, we've got like enough cold resistance on me to not worry. Weapons for days. Nice try, sir. What? Did that not? Oh, we need this. I'm in a bit of a mode of a Zelda deception right now, watching your stream while I play Zelda. That's perfectly fine. Where are you at in Zelda, by the way? Oh! Jesus! Oh boy. Yeah, you get hit by that. Come back here! And give me your delicious innards. Like, I'm always, every single time, caught off guard by how much that those guys hit. Take a fresh one. Hey there, roleplay man. I see you out there. Thank you for stopping in, man. It's good to see you. How you doing? So right now, where is the top of the mountain? There's a tree up there that supposedly, I'm assuming, is going to have a shrine nearby. No, give me the choo-choo jelly. I need this choo-choo jelly. That's actually a really... Oh, hi! What weapon does he have? He threw it at me! What? I don't think a broadsword is better than anything I've got, right? It's better than this. I'll keep it for the variety. I can find soldiers' broadswords pretty much anywhere. Oh god, this place is gonna be a lot. But yeah, we are currently climbing the mountain. Oh no! Oh no no no! Liz Alphos are just giant bastards. I can understand that, man. Thank you for letting me know. Oh. Oh my god, he set himself on fire by standing in the thing. Hey, buddy, how about you not do that? Could you not? There we go. Tri boomerangs are good. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get that last part, am I? I don't have. Yeah, I don't have anything that could deal with you easily. So, Link, pick yourself up. That's what that was, but Jesus. Final stretch of the game, mainly shrine hunting, then it's time for Hyrule Castle. I feel like I'm gonna get to that point pretty soon as well. I mean, you can see where I'm at. I'm at two of four divine beasts. I really want to get rid of this, but I like the weapons that I have. Think you'd have enough PTO for one full day off, maybe second. See, that's not right. Nobody ever uses boomerangs the right way they're supposed to be used. It doesn't help that the tri boomerangs, like those ones, are extremely fast weapons and they hit relatively hard. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of low on things that are like regular health foods. I will have to cook some the next time I get the chance. Oh god! Who is the asshole doing this? Like, no, seriously, who's the asshole? Alright, do we actually have a... See, here's the thing, I don't actually have the tower for this area, so I don't have a good map for this place. Oh, and Dragon Con, dear lord. Yeah, that's a fucking massive snowball. Yep. Don't you hide from me. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. There's a couple of other things in this area that we can go to, but I want to do this thing. Because basically the person was like, yeah, go to the top of the mountain and there's a tree. And if you look at the tree, if you look around from the tree... Puffers, don't. It's not in your best interest. This force has probably led it to naturally fall. Like, yeah, some force that wants me dead. God of death would be an asshole enough to just kill me with a snowball on a mountain. Because he is that kind of dude. Oh, well, would you look at that? Would you look at that? Exactly what we need. And I can just take it. Problem solved. Did you like your first two Divine Beasts? Absolutely. They were interesting combative. No, not a fire arrow. They were interesting. They had interesting puzzles in them. Damn it. I let it sit on the ground for half a second. Sorry, sir, but you take significantly lower priority to the... Oh, Jesus. Hi. Oh, you have a big weapon, sir. You have a big-ass weapon. Yes! No, you can stop that, sir. Anytime you want, sir, you can stop that. I'ma beat you with your own weapon, sir. What is that? I mean, I will take just delicious meat all the time. Are you kidding me? Justice! Dude, that Alfreterio was always such a fun thing. It's always crazy. I mean, we are in the mountain. Wait, no, I don't have to. Can I just bring you close and you'll melt these things? There's gotta be an easier way. Hey, you should be grateful I let your ass— oh wow, you're not grateful at all. Hitboxes, no! I disagree. Oh, jeez. I thought I heard something. I'm down here, sir. There we go. The divorce boss? Yeah, the Vonaboros. If you're not good with the flurry rushes, it can be a pretty big pain in the ass. Do I have a flame blade? I have a flame blade. Oh, it's out. What is inside this thing? Well, that probably wasn't worth the time I put into it, but it was an interesting experiment. Where the hell am I going now? Hunting, apparently. Mina? No, puppers, no. Yeah, you gotta grab that meat fast. Lest it freeze on this mountain. Yeah, I feel it's a great way to force you to learn the flurry rush. I mean, yeah. It's not the worst. I feel like if it was trying to teach you the parry, it was even rougher. The parry is not nice in this game. I still haven't got the timing down for it. Admittedly, I haven't really experimented with it too much yet, but the parry is definitely something that, like, I need to get back down to. Yeah, that tree. So we're almost to it. Why are you refusing to keep spamming the fire rod to save weapons? Because the fire rod weapon bounces off. It's actually really annoying to try to use the fire rod weapon to kill that thing. Don't mind me. I'll take you for your delicious wings. Like, that's the only problem with the fire rod right there, is that it doesn't knock that shit down efficiently. Oh, they're a type of fairies. They just like to hurt you. Apparently, hunting on the mountain is where you get all of your good meat. Oh, hi. Damn it. Oh, well, we're getting ice chew, like ice keys and white choo-choo jelly, so we're doing something right. All right, so mine? Do y'all mind? Cause I think y'all mind. And that's not cool. So the kid said you could see some sort of bird from down here? What? Also, the tower's over there. That was the quest, right? There's a lone cedar tree. Once a huge snow-white birdie with his wings spread wide. What? I would think huge snow white bird would be really easy to spot. I mean, I'm looking, but I don't see a huge snow-white bird anywhere. You guys see it? I would think it would be talking about this. Like, that you could spot it from here. Because I'm not seeing it. And I don't want to jump down without, like, seeing something. Took after the white bird. As soon as he got a little closer to the white bird, he saw something super important inside of its belly. Is it like, is it a giant skeleton that I'm looking for? What am I, like, legit, I don't even see what I'm looking for. I don't see anything that even looks remotely close to a bird. I mean, it's possible it's not that direction, but the way that's shown made me think it was that direction. If you guys got ideas of what I'm looking for, then by all means, drop them in chat. I'm confused. There's no yahahas up here. I don't see no bird. Hello? Do you mind? No, this is a different one. This is a different one. The one you're thinking of was In Search of Cedars. But that was over in Haitano Village, which led you to, like, where am I at here? That led me to this shrine. That's where the shrine was. But this one's just like, when you get up to this, when you get up here. I'm about to cut this tree down. Cause no other tree's been marked. You know what, fuck it. So we're up here, and I don't see a bird. Admittedly, the visibility is a little crap. Supposedly what we're looking for. Let me go up to it. She said about the lone cedar tree on Heber Mountain, which is the one that we're on. Once upon a time, my grandpa stopped at a big tree while he was climbing up a big mountain and looked to the northwest. So it's over there? How did I miss that it said northwest in there? Whatever. Climbed to the northwest when suddenly he saw a huge snow-white bird with its wings spread wide. I think it looks like a snow wing? Which thing? Oh, shit! Yeah, that's gotta be it. So what did she say to do once we were there? Took off flying after the snowbird. As soon as he got a little closer, saw something super important inside its belly. That's gotta be it. Alright, let's fucking go. I was looking for an actual bird, not a thing that looked like a bird. Oh, fuck me sideways, really? Hey! Found it! Saw a guardian up there? I have to go explore. Because, I mean, we've done pretty good so far. We've gotten about 64 of them. And I'm shrine hunting the same region right now. And I had your same reaction. We saw the bird. Yeah, just... Oh. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Mozo Shenno. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this combat trial. Another major test of strength? I'm about to bop some motherfuckers. Wait. Oh no. I saw that. Oh, we're in the we're inside of a shrine, so I should put on the good, There we go. I was wondering what was going on. I was a little worried when I looked in and saw no pillars, but... I disagree that that hit me. Oh, God. Excuse me. There we go. I find it much better to do it in the second phase. Just immediately force it out of that phase. We're gonna get good guardian weapons here, so we're not too worried about that. All right, he's in. Oh, that is bad. That was actually really bad. Also, I think it just lost me all of the guardian weapons. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh. What? I mean, I'll take it, but... Bullshit, I don't have room for a guardian axe. I thought it went through the fucking, like, walls. I was so worried about that. Alright, since it's gonna pop me back outside, let's put on... What was it? Did I actually have 3 cold resist? Or did I have, like, 2 cold resist and something else? I think for now it's that. What's underneath the metal box? It's That's a good question. I don't think it does. Well, okay, based on what the map just told me, there's nothing, but. Oh, they're locked in. I actually can't take them any higher than this. I honestly thought the weapons were lost. I thought they were just lost to the ages. I mean, it's the same kind of defense that the old, that the pillars in the old one were. That you needed to get it out of the phase where it does that shit before you burn all of your pillars. And early on, that's really hard. But yeah, now, my preferred strategy for those guys now is to only do the stunlock stuff inside the second phase where I can knock him out of the little AoE spin. Because I just don't like dealing with that phase. Actually, no, I want a little bit of stealth. Not much, but a little. Wow, I am nowhere near the map for this one. You know what I want to do? I want to go get the tower for this upper region, because I want to be able to see it. I don't know how valuable that's going to be, but I want to see it. So, let's go get that stuff, because we got the time and the resources. I think this is going to be the closest shrine to it. Maybe.
Mipha's grace is ready.
If we go up that way and glide across, we'll be really close to it. Yes. I know for a fact it was because it got rid of the quest. You soared down to investigate and caught a glimpse of a hidden ancient shrine. Yeah, no. It was definitely the thing. The game's pretty nice about, like, for the most part, if you find something that they're asking you to look for in a side quest and you get it, they'll usually let you know. What? Oh, hi! I didn't even burn the... Well... Here, motherfucker. Oh, that doesn't wombo combo. Okay. Do I have a bow I don't care about? Sniper bow, bunch of bows. This way? Oh, yeah. It was over there. Oh, before I break it, I'm gonna go take the blizzard rod to the Korok kid who wanted to see it. Also, while I'm thinking about it, what did the... I need an ancient battle axe plus. Yeah, I mean, I'm always worried about that kind of stuff. Oh, excuse me, it must be... here? Huh? I don't actually see this one. I mean, in theory, it wouldn't be so hard to go get a blizzard rod, but there did. Is that a thing? No. I'm sort of moving towards it up here, which gives me an idea of where I think it is. I'm assuming it's like down that way. I'm assuming it's like down there. Oh, hi there, Yahaha. I'm assuming it's down there. If I had to take a guess of where I think it is right now, it's gotta be. Or. It's like. That way at this level? Hang on. You cheeky fuckers. Found it. This is actually a really well hidden one. Like, legit, this is a really well hidden one. I looked and didn't see the breakable rock section until like we were at like a completely different angle, and it wasn't until I was like, wait, it's on this level but it's back the other direction. I must have just passed it. Is this a reward shrine? I must have solved some. So I think the one part where I was, mined the two nodes right there. I think you could have thrown a bomb from it. I feel like you could have thrown a bomb from there and been okay. Maybe. But at least I carried a stock of bomb arrows with me, so I'm okay. That would definitely be something of, wow, y'all are some troll motherfuckers. Like, some of these shrines are just in the craziest places. It definitely felt like that. Like, it felt like the one shrine that's near the stable in the southern region, where it's just in a, it's behind some explodable rocks, or bombable, or destructible rocks, I guess is the correct word, because you can hit them with a hammer and they go away. Oh, trust me. I know, like, I know fire spread. When fire spreads, I get an updraft. I've used it. Oh, yeah, if you got all the way up here climbing. I should put my climber gear on, speaking of that. Because we got a ways to go to get up top again. Am I gonna make this? Saved it! Oh yeah, they're definitely just recolors. I 110% understand that. But when you give me nice abilities that come with the recolors, I am very, very apt to switch to them when needed. It definitely feels like that, Ryoshin. Just absolutely. There was definitely somebody in the Zelda design team who's like, okay, listen, buddy. I want you to explore our world. You can move as fast as you want. You can do as much as you want. You need to hide all the shrines. And maybe the guy had a team to do it. To be perfectly honest, a team probably wouldn't have been a bad idea. Why is there so much ice on that thing? That certainly looks like something. Maybe. There's like a little path here. What is this? Lindor's brow? I want to go up there after we get this tower. Oh shit! Hi! Where's your weak spot? Oh, fuck you. Get up on it! Ow. Stop it, please. I will take that. Honestly, I should start marking, like, bosses on the map, because those... See, second one down there. Alright, we're aiming for that one. Make sure there's not a dragon about to fly over the top of us. Yahaha! Oh yeah, and like the stone taluses are really good to mark, especially if they respawn like I think they do during the blood moons. That is money farming. Am I aiming for the right thing? I feel like I am. Should be like right here. Yes. All right, so we can't be, oh, good God. Well, we can fix this. We can't jump because we don't have the bonus for it, but... but we should have the improved climbing speed should help. It just means we can't jump our way to victory. That's all. That's roughly all that means. Except we're like here. And now we can swap out for the good climbing gear. Hello? Excuse me, sir? Excuse me, do you mind? I ain't got time to deal with you guys. Tabanatha Village Ruins. Do you mind? Listen, your friend's all... well, I was gonna say your friend's all fucked off, but then your friend didn't fuck off. Jesus fuck. No, y'all didn't see nothing. Y'all didn't see nothing. Oh. That was the form we were doing. It's the upper two plus the snow boots. Got it. I remembered how to do things. I remembered my setup.